Chris, you always do wonder about this with players. They're watch 31. You see right in the middle, and he just kind of goes down. Now, he may have felt something. I'm not calling him dishonest, but it is a frequent tactic in these days.
It is, and it's not against the rules. It's considered unethical, but it's not against the rules.
But he's not the guy you want to fall down.
No.
You pick somebody else to trot out there.
Yeah, and again, we don't know if he had a cramp or if he had something, but he was standing there fine, and then